I do believe Special Counsel Mueller is a person to be respected. It remains to be seen what his report is. When we see it, we can make a judgment. I'm very concerned about the statements made by Attorney General Barr. I think that they undermine our Constitution. They undermine the role of the Attorney General. He is not the Attorney General of Donald Trump. He is the Attorney General of the United States. I don't trust Barr. I trust Mueller.